Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we are continuing on with Have a Nice Death. Alright. What happens if I don't pick that? It just comes with me anyways. So that saves me something. Ghosts. Oh, that's the, okay, I know what they are. They're the little hands that come out. Don't. Okay, let's go. Let's see what we got here. Oh. There we go. I got hit twice. Hazardous 4. Let's go with there. Okay. Okay. We are doing good. Okay, what are we getting here? I feel like... Okay. Have a nice death steal. Item. What the frick is steal? I still can't find it. No, I can't find it. I have no idea. Aerial. We'll take the aerial damage. There's a lot of times I'm aerial. Thank you. I pressed the button, didn't. There we go. We're gonna take that return. That reroll, rather. Equipment storage. We definitely need some type of equipment right now. Come on. All right. Literally. Eek. Not doing good. Really not doing good. Never know. Feral Fists. The Boomerang Hex. Should try the Boomerang Hex. Let's see what that is. The Vault. I'll go to the Vault. Okay. Oh. There you go. My controller disconnected for a second. Okay. Here we go. Eek. Eek. Okay. You can die. Oh, yes. Thank you. No, I kind of like what I have. Thank you, though. I don't know what this one does. The why? Oh, fuck. And this is where we die. Okay. There we go. I'm so happy that turned out so well. We're gonna gain more HP. Now, all we can do is go lower. Let's go downhill from here, but especially since I now have to defeat Brad. Those like arms might help me. I don't know. We'll see. We shall see. Ooh. I messed up. Okay. Come on. There we go. That is definitely something I'm keeping and upgrading. Oh my god. I'm not doing great, I'm gonna admit. I don't have bleed. I'll take that one. I'm gonna take the ghosts. To be fair, I barely get hit by ghosts. And I don't think ghosts are actually in the lower levels. Okay, please have something for me. Anything for me. I'll use one, thank you. And then I need like a coffee. Okay. Oh, this way? What do we have? Infuse. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Actually, yeah, let's take this over the boomerang hex. Though the boomerang hex is good, could be better. There we go. No, but thank you. Let's go to the shop. Let's see if I can like get anything to give me more health. Okay. Not healthy, or not great, but it'll work. If I'm lucky, this will go well. Really? God fucking damn it. I mean, we got far and we got to try out a new toy. Which if I ever get it again, I will keep it. Okay. Anything good? That's only 50 now. Heartbreaker. What the fuck is a heartbreaker? I don't know what a heartbreaker is. Let's see what we can get. I mean, like, we got pretty far the last time. Let's try and get back down to Brad in this episode, and in the next episode we will continue the run. I'm not used to this. Okay. What do we have here? Not great, but it's better than nothing. This is what I get for trying to use a new toy. Vault. I get hit. Oh man, my hands. My hands are like really, really tight. Okay. Not the best, but it worked. Oh my God. I might not successfully get to Brad this time. And it might have to do with my hands not loving me. Hello. Okay, let's go to the equipment storage to see if we can get some better ones. Okay. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. Again, not the best. I'm gonna take it over that. At least the other one has some comedic value to it. Nope. Come on. There we go. Where are we heading now? This one. The Vitamana department. I think that would be the best area. The best chance of getting any type of healing. Because I definitely need healing if I'm going to fight and beat Brad. I realize I didn't finish that sentence. No. Okay. What are you gonna do? I don't have bleed, but if I do have bleed. When I do have bleed, it's gonna help. Hopefully I get bleed. Or else that is useless. I have to go to the shop. I want to go to the control room so badly, but I need to go to get some type of healing. Not the best, but we're gonna do what we gotta do. Okay. Hello, Brad. Okay. Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. I got really, really quiet there, but I really wanted to defeat Brad. Oh. Okay. We defeated Brad. All right. So this is going to be the end of this episode. I do want to thank you all so much for watching. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.